Just one thing first, though. Another University of Snowflakes trying to cancel a senior politician for stating the biological fact that a woman is an adult human female. Look at these loser trans radicals at Warwick University hounding the Education Secretary Nadhim Zahawi off campus. Do you know, all I keep worrying about today is what happens when those woke fools are unleashed into the workforce. Well,